right. Yes, yes, that's quite enough. Run off to your master like a good bulldog. Go on.
Bus feud ends in blood.
I'll take one.
Here you go.
I say we stop this goodwill towards strangers nonsense and focus on what London really needs. Solid leadership, whose hard work will raise everyone up to success. As go the titans of business, so goes the world.
Oi, oi!
You weak fool. Get a job!
Best guards money can buy. Won't do Mr. Dredge any good.
Speak up if any here have heard of a man named Plutus mentioned in the bank next door.
Keep your eyes ahead of you and walk.
Did you hear that?
Come now. You are barking up the wrong tree, sir.
Isn't that odd?
Do you suppose we should alert the police?
Stupid pillock! I'll have you arrested. Now, wait a minute.
I know that voice. Fry. Is that you? Fry!
Come on!
There's something strange going on.
Keep your eyes ahead of you and walk.
Come now! You are back!
What up, stupid nag!
Keep your eyes ahead of you and walk.
Come now, you are but. Come now, you are barking up the wrong tree, sir.
Easy does it.
Jacob, it's me, Sergeant Frederick Appeline.
Freddy.
Sergeant, undercover. There's to be a robbery at the Bank of England, I'm sure of it.
Robbery? It's a fortress.
The boys at the station thought I was joking. Wouldn't be so funny if it was their life savings.
Who's behind it?
That's confidential.
Oh, come on, Freddy. I can help you. Imagine the headlines. Thieves caught in the act. Appeline right all along.
Well, I suppose I can fill you in a little. Every fiscal quarter, a branch of the bank is robbed. Never the same branch. The thieves are supplied by Cockham merchants.
Thanks for the info, Freddy.
It's Sergeant! I'm keeping my eye on you.
If only I knew which shipment it was, then I could trace the weapons to their owner.
Capital idea, Freddy.
Here we are, the shipping docks. Now, where are the Cockham crates intended for Mr. Plutus?
The very best of London! Right there!
Where the devil is it?
Playing tricks on me.
Tea. Maybe later.
Let's find out.
what's in those crates.
That's just it. In madness, there's genius.
Stop!
Hello. And now to wait for the crates to be retrieved.
Don't want them tea leaves turned to dust, do we?
Protect these crates. Any mistake will cost you dearly.
Keep your knickers on. We hear ya.
Good. Because I ain't repeating myself.
It's a shame I can't stop in for a pint. Damn this fog. I bet Greenie's tailing Evie right about now. Good luck. Templars. Ah, yes. Lead me to Mr. Plutus. Thank you. Doing fine, girl. That's a girl. Walk on, girl. Let's go. Easy now. Steady on. That's the way. Whoa, now!
The weapons are here.
Same routine as before. The Twopenny opens a vault, we robs it, and leaves the money in his storehouse. Look sharp, the boys are waiting.
To the Bank of England.
Yeah.
I will not build a single bus for you criminals.
Oh, you'll do as we say, Bailey. Or we're gonna have to pay you and your family a visit.
You leave them be.
The blighters after you.
The city's been turned upside down since Hathaway Transport and the Milner Company went belly up. With no one to fill their shoes, the gangs made their move.
Well done, Jacob.
And this is Bailey, the only omnibus building.
Calmly.
I sent Roth's men a message. You and your family are safe.
Oh, you are blooming brilliant. The founding members of the London General Omnibus Company. Good, moral men. All of them. We'll have buses rolling before you know it. Thank you, Miss Fry.
My pleasure.